Now, you see a lot of strange things in Vegas, and here's another example. Video posted to Facebook shows pigeons wearing small cowboy hats. Now, you might go, that's kind of funny, but to some people, it's not a laughing matter. A rescue group is working to find the pigeons and get the hats off of them. And who did this and why they think pigeons might want to wear a hat is still a bit of a mystery, as is how did they get the pigeons to stay still long enough to put the hats on?
Many questions. Yeah.